Well, good morning. Aren't you glad you're here today?
Yes.
That's awesome. Hey, want to direct your attention to the Connect card that's in the pocket right in front of you. If it happens to be first time for you, or if you've never filled out one of those, we encourage you to fill one of those out. On the back of that card, you'll notice it's blank. You can write prayer requests, you can write questions, comments, anything you'd like to communicate to us. On the back of that card, you can put, or if by chance you've got a new email, by the way, if you don't get the weekly emails, that's where we get those from. So if you don't get the weekly emails, let me know, because we update you on stuff during the week. We don't go into a lot of details on Sunday morning, so do that. You can put it in the offering plate or in the wooden box on your way out. Just the things coming up. We have next Sunday, we have a potluck. Lunch, fifth Sunday potluck lunch. Brenda, she's all smiling and ready to tell us about it. Brenda, tell us about it.
Okay.
I don't think.
Yes,
you
did.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right. Every month that we have a fifth Sunday, we have a potluck. And I'm trying to find out who's bringing. Now, men, you don't just have to let the ladies bring something. Y'all can cook too. I know I've seen chili cook on. All right? So I just would like to know that what you're bringing is telling if it's going to be a meat, a vegetable, or a dessert. And I'll be standing right over here at the church. So I did catch you already, and y'all catch me out the door.
All right. Appreciate you taking the lead on putting all that together. Yeah, let's thank the Lord for Brenda. That's awesome. Also, conjunction with that, next Sunday, don't let this, what I'm about to tell you, keep you from coming to the lunch if you're not able to stay and do work. But if you're able to stay and help out with some work projects, our building and grounds team has some work projects. There's a sign-up sheet on the welcome table. If you're able to stay and help, that helps us to know ahead of time who we can put on what team so we can make good use of our time next Sunday afternoon. Also, you might notice from the decor around, VBS is getting closer and closer, and we have a really good team that's working on VBS under the direction of Deborah. Where's Deborah? She's busy. See? Told you. She's doing a great job. Right after the service, by the way, if you want to work in VBS, you can sign up on the sheet or online. You can sign your kids up both places as well. Right after the service, it's not going to be a meeting, but right after the service, if you're working in VBS, if you could see Deborah real quick and give her your t-shirt size, she's got to turn the order in tomorrow. Okay, so if you would catch her right after the service. Okay, you guys ready to worship? Let's all stand together. Let's worship together this morning.
Let's celebrate Jesus, y'all. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. According to the Word of God.
Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom.
Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. There is freedom. Come out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love. Oh, the Spirit is here, let there be freedom. Let there be freedom. Yeah.
Woo! Come on, people, let me see you move. I can't stand still on this song.
Bring all of the burdens. Bring all of the scars. Run into wide open spaces, graces waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted, graces waiting. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom. Out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love. For the Spirit is here, let there be freedom. Let there be freedom. Yeah,
yeah.
Freedom.
Come on.
Woo! Hallelujah.
Chains will fall, prison shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole, hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name. Chains will fall, prison shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole, hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Stone, I go to the rock. Do I
need a friend when air's all around is sinking sand. On Christ the solid rock I stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock. To the rock, yeah. I go to the rock. I go to the rock. I go to the rock. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the rock we can go to, Lord.
Forever my soul cries out. Lean on me
when you're not strong.